Huh.
I can't believe how dirty my pants got. I mean, Jesus, look at that.
Ooh. You're so dirty.
They're so toxically masculine.
So is your shirt.
Like, I want to go
cut some down some trees.
And... No, I want to go buy paper towels and pose for the picture on the brawny.
Hey, all you need, yeah. All you need now is like a Harley Davidson hat, pack of Marlboro Lights.
Oh no, I just want an axe. You know, and I like walk around with it. Like,
you got like the, you know, Forester starter pack going. But hey, anyway, what's up, guys?
Wow,
it's a little behind the scenes.
Are you you are recording, right?
Yeah. Weird genius. Remember that song Lathy we did?
Yeah. Yeah.
Got a lot of press on the channel.
Cuz they have that interesting thing where they eat glass.
Yes, they did.
And they were breathing fire and stuff. That's like, that was pretty cool. That was the Javanese culture.
This is Hush featuring REIKKO. Yellow Claw. That's the stuff my
White Claw.
Yeah. What's on your nose? You got a booger on your nose?
Oh, and it's ice cream.
Oh, it's ice cream. You got ice cream on your nose, man. Anyway, Yellow Claw. That's like the guy's version of like White Claw.
We'll go with that.
Yeah. Weird genius. Okay. We did two of their songs.
Now, people are going to kill me because I can't remember. I said that they were a project band.
Because they have... featured different singers and stuff.
So this song will probably feature someone different than the last one that we saw. Is this like a... Okay, obviously it does. Featuring REIKKO.
That
kind of sounds Japanese.
Oh, man. I don't know.
I don't know. I shouldn't make an assumption.
Where are they from? They're from Indonesia.
Correct.
Okay. That's what I remember.
At least the project was. The one video, yeah.
All right. Reaction starts.
Yeah, that was probably a good 3 minutes. Ever since you said my name, I will never be the same. Can't believe what I became. Stay away to the way you play. Yeah. But every night the lines getting blurred and I fall for your love. No. So let's not talk too much. Please don't call this love. I get my hopes up for you. Oh, you never mean the things you say. Oh, you never mean the things you say. So hush. Don't you bother. Go mix up another. Oh, you never mean the things you say. Oh, you never mean the things you say. So hush, don't you bother. Go mix up.
Okay.
Pretty straightforward right there.
Uh-huh.
She's getting lied to and she's sick and tired of hearing it.
Yeah. So don't bother, like, you know, saying you're sorry.
Don't waste your breath. You know, just stop it. I know that
you're... Go mess up something else.
Yeah, yeah. And hopefully the next person would be able to see through that BS and not fall for it.
So what's up with the crying colors? She's like turning... Like...
She's crying because like... Well, she's crying because obviously it hurts. She cared for whoever was telling her that. And like maybe the different colors represent, you know... hopes and dreams and thoughts and feelings that she had for that person. And she's just crying it all away. It's all coming out.
Okay.
And that's her way of, like, getting rid of it. You know, she's purging it.
All right. I gotcha.
Cause I hate the way it burns, but I love the way you taste. Oh, oh, oh. Who are those guys? They look like they're Slavic or something. They're Eastern European dudes.
They are
part of the cast and crew. They're behind the scenes. They're the key grip, the mic, the boom operators. The
boom operators, yeah. They like, can we be in the video?
And she's like, yeah, okay, all right.
I suppose, but you gotta, we're gonna put tears down you, and don't say a word. Just look angry and kind of go like this.
Yeah. You put the smolder on, you look offended, and you look indignant.
All right.
Okay, right now, everything that she was crying out, all of her hopes and dreams and aspirations and promise for the relationship, she cried that all out, but now it's coming back and she's getting her hopes back up again for the next guy because she's already told this dude off.
Okay.
I like that, like, scribbly thing that they're doing with their voice. That's kind of cool.
She has actually a pretty darn good voice.
I noticed that with... no effects, all that, you know, joking aside, she's got like a kind of like a fluttery kind of a sound to it, you know? She sounds like a songbird in a way,
it's
you know?
It's really soft. It just...
Yeah, it's like I would say she's got a really pretty voice.
It's a pretty cool video. The visuals are really awesome. Mm. Would it pass the drive test? And for those of you that don't know what the drive test is, that's if you're driving your vehicle, going down the road, and this came on the radio, would you turn it up, or would you change
turn the station? Yeah, I would leave it on, I think, because I kind of like the tone of her voice as well as that like I said, like a fluttery kind of a sound.
This reminds me of like a summery kind of song that you drive around with the.
Yeah.
You know.
Or like
top
like,
down, roll, windows rolled down a little bit.
It had just rained or something, and after it rained, and then everything's kind of cool out, and you know, everything's like, you know, kind of wet, and you're just driving.
Yeah.
Because if I can listen to Tattoo, you know them, the yeah. Russian girls. Yeah. I like her voice. She's got a good voice.
All right, let's finish this one out.
Well, that was the end.
Oh, sorry, guys. That's what going in blind is.
I like how that one dude was wearing body armor because he wasn't sure. He wasn't sure if he pissed her off, if she would turn into the fire-breathing, glass-eating, you know, like, powerful woman, like, Scorn and was going to, like, you know, take him out or something. So he's like...
So that's...
Put the body armor on.
That's Weird Genius. Yellow Claw. Hush. I'm going to have a hard time... putting that title down because I don't know exactly what the title of the song is now. Is it Hush? Or is it Yellow Claw?
Yellow Claw is X.
It, you know what I'm saying?
That was the other group. Hush, I think, that's the name of the song. Like Hush because, you know, I don't want to hear it. Featuring. So it should say Yellow Claw, Weird Genius, featuring Reikkyo, hush is how it should be. And then I would say, not so weird. Because it's pretty relatable, I think, to everybody.
I was kind of like going into it, like wondering, am I going to understand what's going on? Because last one, I think we had to kind of like think about
Yeah, we had a little dig for, you know, do a stretch for that one. This, so, pretty straightforward. I liked it.
Yeah. I wasn't confused, so. Weird, huh?
Not so weird.
So, hey, guys. No, seriously. You know, if you like it, if you like what you saw, and we weren't too boring, go check out other stuff. If you just want to check out our other Weird Genius reactions, go ahead. But I'm telling you, you're missing a lot if you don't check out our other stuff. So,
yeah, there's a little bit of everything for everyone.
Exactly.
And even if, you know, you don't like the song, I mean, a lot of the stuff that we listen to, we haven't liked either. So join the club. And put down your Skype name, and I'll be sure to personally chat with each... No, I'm just kidding.
I was going to say, you have Skype?
No.
Yeah, me either. Hey, gotta go. Bye.